2017, the National Ministry of Education introduced a new curriculum for secondary schools education. One of the new subjects is Asas Science Computer, or also known as the Basic of Computer Science. Its main objective is to polish and develop students with computational thinking, knowledge, and skills. As part of new curriculum syllabus, Rekabentuk and Technology was introduced in the upper primary and lower secondary school. It is one of the practical subjects which emphasize integration of technology in education as the students learn to operate present technologies while focusing on future technological developments. It is crucial to acquire 21st century skills, including computational thinking. At this point, computational thinking arrives as having essential knowledge, skills, and attitudes for using computers as production tool in solving problems in daily life. These platforms and approaches may help our students to develop a foundation of computer science knowledge and learn new approaches to problem solving that harnesses the power of computational thinking to become both users and creators of computing technology as a tool for learning and expression in a variety of disciplines and interests. Students will actively participate in a world that is increasingly influenced by the technology.
Hi, hello. So we are very excited to learn a new hands-on computing using CodeWiz sensor board and coding school tree software from the Korea country. CodeWiz has a lot to offer. It provides students with opportunity to interact with physical world in addition to a screen. Students are able to learn and create interactive electronic projects. You take in data from light, motion, or temperature sensors, among others, and control devices such as speakers and light. The coding tree, school tree software is similar to Scratch block-based programming at which our students learn in primary and secondary school level. Therefore, it shouldn't be a big issue for students in Malaysia to program CodeWiz. Our students are exposed to microcontrollers such as Microbit and Arduino, and we feel that CodeWiz can provide a good alternative for students to learn about coding here. As the saying goes, the more the merrier, there is no harm for students to learn a new coding tool here. Thank you.
In this video, I will show you a simple project using CodeWiz. My project title is My Amazing Car Signal. I'm combined button sensor, light sensor, and OLED. I will show you the project. If you press button, left button, if you press left button, if you press right button, the LED color will change and then the OLED will show you a symbol. As you can see, OLED will show you a symbol.
Can you guess what song is this? When I push the left button, the buzzer will sound simultaneously with the Neo Pixel. I'm using the looping concept. Looping or the repetitive tasks are common in programming, and loops are essential to save time and minimize errors. So, you can see my coding in screen. I think I no need to explain it, just copy and paste it. I will attach the code in our group folder.
Bye.